What is going on, guys? Prestige here, bringing up some number 6 of the Road to Prestige. This time, I'll be covering 6 Prestige and talking more about the Prestige emblems. I think that Black Ops 2 has probably the best set. Not just one specific emblem, but the whole set of Prestige emblems is probably the best in Black Ops 2. Do you guys have a specific emblem that you enjoy? Because I think, honestly, my favorite emblem is 5th Prestige. Just the purple background, the snake. I liked it a lot, but probably the worst is 6 Prestige. I don't really like 6 Prestige. It reminds me of a turtle shell, and that's just kind of stupid. So, anyways, guys, I got some more kill confirmed action for you today here on Carrier. And I just realized I'm using the MTAR again, but this is actually a pretty nice assault rifle. I'm using, let me think about these perks here, because I always switch it up at the end. I got Ghost, I got Hardline, Toughness, Extreme Conditioning, and Tac Mask. Oh, yeah. I remembered that. Good to go. But, Carrier is one of those maps that you either love or hate. It's really big. It's got, you know, different routes that you can take, a lot of debris and things that you can hide behind. And in this gameplay, it's just so significant. I didn't expect to do this. I was trying to do challenges for the MTAR. I did upload a video the other day showing how really it's really easy to earn experience points using your challenges. And what I was doing is just trying to rank up, and I ended up getting 44 kills, 30 confirms, and either 4 or 5 AGR drones on the map. And that was really just an awesome gameplay, and I hope you all enjoy it. But there's a few things that I do want to discuss this gameplay, from people boosting to connection issues. And first off, I want to kind of tell you guys that I am going to be moving from my house right here to another house. And a lot of you have been asking where I live. I don't live in California. A lot of you think I do, but I live in Cleveland, Ohio, and it's not the best area. Well, I mean, I'm in a pretty good area, but it's not a really safe, the city's not that safe, to be honest with you. And I'm just moving. I've been here for 3 years. I'm moving into a new house, and it's not going to be like no significantly huge YouTube money mansion like White Boy, but you know, whatever. And it's going to be good enough for me. I don't need anything that's too much. It's just, I don't need any of that. So, anyways, moving on to the next subject. I will be moving. I'm going to try to get these videos in line on the scheduled upload, so it'll just upload automatically. I don't want you guys to go, like, a whole week and a half without a video up. I don't want to lose your guys' attention. And that's something that the cable carriers do. Like, if I'm going to be calling in for awesome internet, I don't want it to be like, all right, we'll come install it in a week. That's, no, you get your ass out here the next day and you install my damn internet. I need it. I don't know what I'm going to do without playing game online or something, or browsing the web. I guess I got my phone, but that is what's happening right there. Moving on to the next subject is people are complaining and bitching and moaning about lagging, including me. I have been lagging quite a bit on Black Ops 2. And something that I just came into the realization is this game is still, you know, just came out the gate. And something that's different about Black Ops 2 that was different in, like, say, Modern Warfare 2 is they can tweak anything and everything in this game. They can tweak anything. Well, I guess you could have tweaked anything in that, but it's a lot easier to push out updates on this game than it was than ever before. So you'll constantly see the number changing up in the top right-hand corner. That number changes, that means that there was like an update or a little patch or something that came out to fix the game somehow. And I know that there's going to be connection fixes, but something different in this game is there isn't that huge amount of lag compensation that we had in Modern Warfare 3. And I think that's another reason why people are getting kind of annoyed at this game, including myself. Like, if I'm lagging, or if I'm not lagging, if I think I'm, you know, doing good, we're all on a green bar connection, and I'm way around the corner or way down a set of stairs, and then all of a sudden I just die out of nowhere, that's kind of annoying. And that's been happening a lot in Black Ops 2, I've noticed, but whatever. I know that the connection issues are going to be fixed, and I know that when they are fixed, then the game will be really awesome, more awesome than it already is now. But also, I wanted to talk a little bit about boosters. People have been boosting up and down the street in this game, and I actually reached out to all of you guys to kind of help me make a set of videos. I don't have the time to get diamond weapons, so I've been sharing people's diamond weapons that they've earned right here on my channel, telling them, hey, you could check out their gamer tag and play with them online because these people are awesome that I met. And, well, I met a person, I'm not going to say gamer tags, anything like that, but they showed me diamond sniper rifles, and I don't know if this person realized that I always check the people that I, you know, put on my channel to see if they boosted. And, well, this person had boosted headshots for their sniper rifles, and I mean, I knew for a fact right off the bat, because I used to help the IW enforcers. I used to be a community enforcer for Infinity Ward, and what we would do is go around, look for people that boosted, and inevitably give them a two-day ban and complete stat reset. And that's, I mean, if you cheated, that's what you're going to get. And this person had, you know, did the headshot boosting for, you could notice for the SVU, he had like 400 kills and 358 headshots out of those 400. So that's instantly, you know, they were headshot boosting. I told him, I was like, look, man, they're cracking down in this game. I wouldn't be surprised if they get you. And literally, that same hour, he got reset from second prestige to nothing. So here's the bind that I'm in. Here's why I brought up the whole story. I want to upload the diamond sniper rifles, but I don't want to mention his gamer tag in the video. But in the same sense, I don't want to be like an asshole and, you know, he let me use those weapons and I'm not giving him like a little shout in his gamer tag. So I'm kind of in a bind here. I don't know whether to just scrap the whole video or to just find a new person that I could get the weapons from and record from and then kind of, you know, give them a deserving shout out to their gamer tag rather than giving someone that cheats a shout out to their gamer tag. So guys, let me know down below. I'm kind of in a moral struggle here. I don't know what to do. Should I use the video, not give him a shout out and just leave it at that? Or should I use the video and give him a shout out and, you know, cause he boosted headshots and that's not right. But, I don't know. I'm just in a moral struggle. I don't know what to do. I don't want to seem like an asshole. I don't want to make my channel like that. So, guys, if you have any suggestions on how to fix that, just let me know. It is coming to the end of the gameplay. I hope you all did enjoy this kill confirmed. The AGRs ran the map well. The Hellstorm missile, I've been boosting those down to the earth, into the ground, and killing people, rather than splitting it into spores. And that is just that. So, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this episode of Road to Prestige. You could probably expect to see the 7th episode within the next couple of days. If you did like this video, please drop a like. If not, that is cool. And now that I've reached 20,000 subscribers, I am setting a new goal of 50,000. And this is actually a huge goal, but I have faith and I have willing power that I know that we will get to 50,000 subscribers within the next, I'm going to say year, probably year, 50,000 subscribers. I think that's obtainable. So guys, until next time, I am out. Peace.